We were challenged by Mr. Darren Rice-Heavy to do the ice bucket challenge that they had last week after the Saturday morning meeting, where we were able to raise $590, I think it was. So, Darren, we delightfully accept the ice bucket challenge.
All right. One, three.
Woo, that's cool.
So, with that being said, I would like to nominate Mr. Ken Murphy.
I would like to nominate Brent Bibbitt for the Ice Bucket Challenge.
I would like to nominate Mr. Sam Woods.
We will gladly dish.
You have 24 hours to do this in Salt Lake City.
We're on it.
Yeah.